Olson, edge of the grass at third, off the line. Here's the pitch, and that's into the left center field gap towards the Memphis bullpen. Tilson is there, and the ball is not. It's in the bullpen. It is a two-run homer for Jacob Brugman and a 2-0 Nashville lead. He just sliced, and that ball kept going. Brugman with his fourth home run of the year and gave him 32 RBIs. It just kept going. It wasn't up high enough for the wind to help, and the wind's not blowing as hard as it was earlier anyway. Showing a little opposite field power. Tilson thought he had it. He was getting ready to go into a leap, but it got into the bullpen pretty easily. Well, three homers last night for Nashville. They get one here in the third for the lead. Now